So this is the triceps fully extended. Now I have the most stretch on my triceps, did you know? Because people, they would do the rope always, and they wonder, they never get the most stretch. Because you only get the most stretch on your triceps if you lift it up behind your head. Only then the triceps is fully extended. That means you need to have one exercise with a cable where you do this, and then you have to have one exercise where push behind your back. Brother, are you knowing? Okay, leave feedback below.